Mark.
Okay, action.
What is fire? What does it mean to set yourself ablaze, to use your own energy to consume yourself? It's a structure that really just hasn't been explored in film.
This one was pretty sappy, wasn't that one? That's oak.
Yeah, but the bark on this one, I think this is gonna give us too much snap. We want that long sizzle and just every now and then. I feel like this is just gonna be popping the whole time.
I mean, we could work on this one. We could probably...
I don't want to work on it. I want to find the right piece of wood that we're supposed to start with in the first place.
Even with all the planning that goes into a process like this, you still stumble into some happy accidents. None of this ashing here on the left was written in. It just kind of happened on the day.
No. No. No.
No. No. No. Maybe. No. Can we stop it with the footsteps? I'm trying to hear this. No. I feel like we're gonna need some layers here. Like, we have to think about which log is a foreground log. See, that's a background log. That's a background log. Yeah. No, I feel like just putting that log there makes me think that you don't understand what we're trying to do. In order for the log to become something else, it has to destroy itself in the process to be born again.
Oh, here we go. Come on.
We can go.
Look at this. Look at this. Can we get some Polaroids of this one?
Of course, sure. Absolutely. Oh.
Okay, nice.
Examine it really closely, like you're trying to watch all this.
Quiet.
Nice.
Yeah. Very good. Excellent.